I'm here with boxing stars Chris Pearson, undefeated Rashad Holloway, longtime boxing star Manny Pacquiao, Tim Bradley. What did you see in that fight?
You're going to be surprised. I actually didn't get a chance to see the fight.
Okay, so let me move on to the gentleman to your... what did you think of the fight?
I was there, so I got to watch it on TV to really see everything for what it was. But from what I saw, I mean, Manny dominated the fight. Timothy Bradley moved a lot in the first couple, three, four rounds, moved a whole lot, in and out a whole lot. But, I mean, Manny took over. They say Bradley was injured. I don't even know if it's true, but at the same time, it may be some claim to it because I never seen Bradley lay against the ropes like that for that amount of time. But, I mean, Manny did what he had to do. I don't think we saw the same spark in Manny that we used to see. I know I didn't because I've been in the ring with him a million times. But
what do you look different to you? Like less explosiveness or slower or?
Less explosive. He looked like he wasn't sure of himself at times, in the sense where he was just throwing for the sake of throwing versus coming in really with mean intentions behind his punches and actually placing the shots. Like, I just saw he was active, though. I mean, he brought the fight. He definitely tried to make it a fight. I just didn't see the old Manny. And when I say the old Manny, I mean just a few things. As far as Manny as a fighter, his activity level still there, but I just didn't see him sitting down and planting as much as what I'm really trying to say.
Manny said, I want Mayweather next. What do you guys think about that? Pacquiao, Mayweather.
Everybody knows how I felt about Pacquiao Mayweather about 4 or 5 years ago when Manny was in his prime. Right now, my opinion changed a lot. I think he can't go in fighting the way he did against Bradley against Mayweather. That's simple.
What do you say, Chris? Pacquiao Mayweather?
Easy fight.
For who?
Floyd.
Why?
Easy fight. Just styles. You know, Manny's a very reckless reckless fighter. Anybody that's reckless against Floyd don't pay for all the mistakes. So, I mean, it's not rocket science. You guys, I think at the end of the day, everybody knows what happened between that fight, but they just want to see it just so it happens. So it is what it is. But I like Manny. You know,
okay.
The person, definitely a good guy, but I just don't see him beating Floyd.
How would you do against Pacquiao? What do you mean? 14-0, 10 knockouts is a great record. You five more fights,
listen,
you could fight anybody.
You put me in there with anybody, you put me in there, I'm picking myself 10 times out of 10. So.
As he should.
So there you have it, Rashad Holloway. People want to follow you on Instagram and Twitter.
Rashad Holloway.
Chris Pearson.
_Chris Pearson
on Twitter. And on Instagram.
Chris_YK.
What's YK for?
Young King.
Why Young King?
Why not?
That's a good answer. There you have it. FaceReport.com. I'm Elisek back reporting. Hold on, take a picture.